Hello friends and welcome in this another episode of DIY Master. And in this video I'm going to explain you how we can fix these out of order LED bulb. Actually in the market we have lots of company like Philips, Palm, Ujala, Surya and so many other companies which providing these wonderful LED with 1 year warranty. But after 1 year when these bulb are not working, let's check once whether they are working or not. For that we need a series connection, and by that series connection we can check bulb whether it is working or not. You can see there is a little spark, it means the LED are burned. Let's check this Philips one. As you can see, this bulb is just glowing at the end of its life. This is also out of order, still working like a rechargeable bulb. And you can see this bulb is also working, but partially working. We can use this bulb as a night lamp, but still God knows when it's turn on and when it goes off. Similarly this one, nothing is happening. So what is the solution for those LED bulb? So we have this small kit. Actually this is the print circuit board of LED light. As you can see, there is a small rectifier, resistance, coil, diode and intelligent IC which prevent this circuit to get short while fluctuation in current, fluctuation in voltage. So let's see how these LED are, I mean how these LED kit can be fitted. So first thing which we will check this, how much brightness those kits are providing. As you can see, it is quite enough. So let's try to fix these kits into the LED bulb. So the first thing which we need to do, we need to open this. Okay, this is already opened, so we'll do this later, but we'll take a fresh one like akkada bakkada bombe bo. Okay, this one. You can see the bulb is open and the whole thing is also open. Okay, now we need to remove this LED strip. This is how we can detach this entire circuit board with the holding. And now we need to open this aluminium housing so that we can put this LED here. So we have removed this cover by, you know, de-shaping this holder. And with the help of this flyer, we can reshape it. And now you can see the kit is come out. And now we need to fix it back as it used to. Then we need to fix this LED strip into this casing. And then we need to make two small hole for making screw tight this PCB and one little larger hole for passing out the main supply wire. So let's do this. So we have screwed that LED into the aluminium housing for perfect heat circulation. Now the LED is now almost completed. Now we will fix the wire, I mean solder the wire and connect that LED into this. Let's do this. We have fix these two wire, and now we will cut the extra wire. We will take out from the hole which we have made it. So we have done the shifting, and now it's time to fix it back so that it can transmit the maximum heat. So guys, we have completed this task, and finally we will connect these wire to the main PCB. And now the light is almost complete. Now let's check this light, whether it is working or not. Now you can see the light is glowing perfectly, and if you put the cover, it will glow as previous it was. Okay. Now we can check with the help of this testing board, and we have this switch so that we can make it glow. It's working as it was, as it used to work. It's really bright. So I hope guys you liked that video. If you like that video, please share this video to your friends so that we can also save some money. Instead of buying this new LED bulb, try to recycle or reuse these sort of scrap material with the investment of minimal price of 25 rupees. At some places of India, it may get in 30 rupees or maybe 20, 18, 15, depends on the dearness in your local city. So I hope today's video you have learned something to save our planet. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
For more updates, subscribe to our channel. Click the show links and enjoy watching the videos.